get you. It's all Halloween eventing. Find the ingredients. So I could find the ingredient note in the pumpkin's mouth. Okay. Oh, they updated the Eula. Okay. This is a little different. They did update things. I could prestige, but I'm not going to. I'm not prestiging. So, I gotta find a ghost type 15 times, collect bones. Okay. It says in any difficulty. Okay, we're playing new mode. Okay. We'll do this. On the ambience of the game. So I used to just clicking ready and having other people click start. And that's neat. Oh, it has a DVD logo thing. Interesting. I don't know if I like that though. I wish that would stay on, because I like being able to see it from further away. Unless it's because I haven't opened the door yet. Not what it is? I don't like that. I want to be able to see this always. So, am I echoing still? No? Okay, good. Let's see. Responds to everyone. So, are there pumpkins out here or are they all inside? I guess they're all inside. Okay. Might have selected the wrong one. I don't like that. I want to be able to see the camera from here. Why do I have to go so close to be able to see the camera? I hate that. Can I turn that off? Also, the book thing is really loud. There's only one audio thing. Please go away with the stupid DVD logo thing. Really? I have to be this close to it to be able to see it. I hate that. Awful. How do I make it not do that? The way I can make it not do that. I absolutely hate that it does that. I have to be so close to it to be able to see it now. You see, I can see it from here or here. But now I gotta go walk all the way over to it to be able to see it. That's annoying. Oh, and a flashlight. A ghost event, motion sensor, and photo of the ghost. Okay. I didn't hear the welcome back thing, so I don't know if there's any things in here or not. If there's a easy border, it'll probably be... Oh, there's a bone. Okay, gotta get the power on. Yes, okay. Where's the stairs? The stairs are right around here. Okay. What I usually do first, I just turn this light on and this light. Where's this light? Right here. That's what they always do first. I'll come back to that. Actually, no, we'll do that right now. Let's make the game live for a second. Where are you? Are you here? Are you here? Where are you? Give me a sign. It's in here again. Where are you? Give me a sign. Oh, that was a sign. It's in here. Okay. Okay, now that I know that, I go back. I would take this. I'll go put that one in here. Wait. And I'll put the other camera in here. Oh, it turned a light on. And it turned a light on. Oh, that's a sign. I'm gonna put all the cameras over here. I got 4 cameras, might as well. And put the other camera right here. That is really high up. I don't like how high up that is. That's better. Did it turn? No, it did not turn the light back off. Okay. So, if I go back here, oh, the activity's all over the place. I don't like that I have to be this close, though. I can press F on this. Okay. How much longer is your hunt? 45 seconds. Okay, we're good. I go put dots, but eh. Probably about to hunt. It's gonna start hunting while I'm in there, isn't it? I got about 20 seconds, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15. Okay, I got dots there. Now I can hunt. Oh, mess with the lights. I haven't seen dots yet. It can hunt though. And that fell over. Ah. How'd I put my VR headset right here last time and not have it fall over? Okay, but I need a motion sensor. These are the motion sensors. Watch me die. I die. It'd just be funny. Okay. Nothing in there. Yeah, I could actually die. I got a lot of sanity though, I'm fine. So I put a motion sensor right there. Let's see if it goes off. It's notoriously hard for me to see the crosshair. It's really, really hard. There you go. Oh, there's a motion sensor. Dots or no dots? That seems like a no. Not close up enough though, just the one room right there. If I die, I die. I really don't care. It's in this room. It's in that room. See if I can see it in dots at all. Seems like no. I really think it's in that room. Oh. The hell? Okay, that was my VR headset deciding to come on. There's a motion sensor. If my VR headset turns off, the game won't lag. I've not seen it on dots though. I haven't seen my breath either. Okay, I need to see which room it's in more. What's activity at? Oi! The slightest bump is making my VR headset come on. Activity that too, I'll wait for it to be at zero. It went back up more. I'm waiting for activity to go zero. Once it goes zero, I'll go back in. It's gonna stay zero for 1, 2, 3, 4. I turned flashlight off. Scared me. Oh, did I get the ghost event thing? No. That scared me. Okay, which room is it in? Let's see which one gets set off the most. I think it's in the bathroom. Ah, it is in there. I didn't put dots in there either. This is where I really need to look. Which I don't see it. I need something with a bone, I think. Collect bones, yeah, I need 15 bones, okay. Activity 0. Okay, let's move the dots over. Actually, no, let's check for ghostwriting first. No, that can go down here. Okay. Just because I don't want it to start hunting on me. In here. Okay. See if I can see it on ghost orbs or dots. Seems like no. I never saw my breath. So there's that. It's really in that room too. Okay, let's see if there's ghost rating. My sanity is not going down much. I don't think it's gonna kill me. Ghost riding? No. No ghost riding. Spirit box? I should see ghost orbs, but I don't. Ultraviolet, I should see. Oh, it just do something. Crucifix. Okay, if it starts hunting, I'm gonna grab it. I do see my breath. Hold on. Hold on a second. Oh, I forgot to grab the flashlight. Ah. Hello, Bear. How goes it for you? It goes fine for me. I'm just badly playing Phasmophobia. Okay, not freezing temps. So what next? Nice emotes. I know the ghost is here. You ever played Phasmophobia before? Alright, apparently I've not done the other thing. Okay. Let's just go get a picture of the bone. I don't have the EMF reader, it's fine though. Pretty sure the bone was down here. Yeah, here's the bone. Okay. I probably do not have the ghost type at all. I really don't think I do. But we will see. I'm not gonna do the other objectives. I just don't wanna die. Even if I do die, it doesn't really matter. You know what? I doubt it's that. I really doubt I got the ghost. I hate how close you have to be to that screen now, though. Yeah, I didn't get it. Hey. You haven't played this in forever. Ah. Oh yeah, what does Spirit need again? I never saw EMF5. And it never did Spirit Box. And it never did Ghost Riding. And it knew those. I hate it when it does that. Like, they don't work half the time. I wish I could just always have one selected. Oi. I apparently gotta get something out of a pumpkin if I see a pumpkin. Actually, hold on. Does it tell me? Does this tell me the pumpkin thing?
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Enter any location sticker on any difficulty. Okay. So it has a pumpkin sticker. Ah, so it does have a pumpkin sticker. Okay. I don't think I found the pumpkin, though. Or maybe I did, and I walked right past it. Who knows? You know? Who actually knows? I hate that I have to be... Wait, why is there a weird fog effect on this now? What?
Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one.
It's like all foggy. What? Looked like he left in a hurry. Response, if people who are alone, lovely. Okay. Yeah, why is it all... Hold on. That better? Or is it just foggy? I think it might just be foggy, honestly. Who knows? So, Zunis Cardera? all like foggy. So I usually take EMF and this on the first go. Alright, ready? I'm looking for a pumpkin. I don't care about the ghost thing, I wanna find pumpkin. I want to find the pumpkin. Where is pumpkin? The power. You know, pumpkin's probably in the garage, but there it is. So I think I grab this and then I leave. I mean, sure. Bolo grins.
Welcome back.
I'm not gonna get any, but it's fine. Did it count me as getting that? Oh, pictures and stuff. Huh. I don't know if I got counted as getting that or not. To be honest. Hopefully. Okay. If I leave, does it still count me as getting that? Probably not.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
On difficulty, found retreat to the truck and leave. Once you know the full recipe, head to Maple Lodge campsite and add the ingredients. Maple Lodge campsite. Okay. I don't know all the ingredients, just the one. Haha. Oh, the fogginess is gone. I don't think that starts the timer now. Okay, good. Oh, violence. Lovely. I might die. I think I woke my VR headset up because my mouse cord hit it. Go in there, or did that not go in there? Oh, it did. Okay, it says to leave after I get the ingredient, so. Hey, EMF. Wait, this is a different campsite. This isn't the tent campsite, okay. That's the one I was looking for. Ooh. Alright. I don't know if I'm supposed to be remembering those, though. Yeah, I want to do the event. I don't know if I'm doing it right, though.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Play contracts, heh, I got 100. These ones are big. That one's small. Okay. Oh, I have to get them from all of them. Okay, so I have to go this one next. Fuck. We'll go to the farmhouse then. We'll do that then. Okay.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Violence. Don't tell me that they're violent. All I gotta do is get the pumpkin. Oh, this is the one that has the outside entrances. Okay. I just want to make sure there's no pumpkin on the outside first. You know what I mean? So there's pumpkins here. None of them are glowing though. Okay. I hope the timer hasn't started, to be honest. I want to make sure real quick. That's not, okay. I just gotta find the ingredient in the pumpkin. That's all I got to do. Okay. All I have to do is find the pumpkin. Where is the pumpkin? Oh, I bumped my VR headset. Fuck. It's kind of cold. Not the pumpkin, though. Okay, next floor. I die, I die. All I care about is the pumpkin. Shit, I should have power. I do have power. No pumpkin in here. A pumpkin in here? Nope. Okay. Upstairs we go. Okay, I've not seen the pumpkin. I gotta grab the ingredient out of the pumpkin's mouth. Okay. I don't know where it is, though. Well, it's not in here. Has to be in here? Fuck, where's the pumpkin? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, I might die here soon. I think this one, no, it does not have basement. How much longer do I have till it hunts? I can see time on there, but I can't see the number. I got a minute. 44:30. Okay. I don't think I found the pumpkin. Well, it's a pumpkin that's lit up. Okay. Ah, no, I have not found it yet. There's this, but that's just that. Well, I can start hunting very, 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 very soon. Okay, should definitely be able to hunt now. I didn't find it. I'm gonna redo the farmhouse. Let's redo the farmhouse. Okay. Got to redo the farmhouse.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
It was a mimic anyway. Hey. Okay.
Set up before investigating. I've got nothing else to report, unfortunately.
People who are alone. Photo. Escape the ghost and prevent it from hunting of the crucifix. Okay. Flashlight. EMF. I mean, I don't need that yet, but alright. I find the pumpkin. Power on. Yes. All I want is the pumpkin. Well, that's all I care about, too. Just where is this pumpkin? Pumpkin. Pumpkin. Upstairs? I don't think this one has a basement, or does it? Oh, it does. Okay. Oh, this is the basement one with their room. Okay. Not very big of a room, but it has a room. Okay, it must be upstairs. Okay, I found the room the ghost is in. Oh, there's a pumpkin. Are you here? Give me
from
a...
behind.
From behind. What? It's in there. Okay. It is a spirit box. Evident, so it is spirit box. I'll take a camera. I got time. Oh, it opened that door. Okay. I got time. Thoughts. I do not need spirit box again. Oh shit, it opened the door. I should have checked for fingerprints. I think it's too late now. I will try though. I don't see fingerprints, but I'm not ruling it out yet. Okay. Spirit writing. I mean, ghost writing. I gotta check for that next. Oh, ghost writing. I still got time. Potentially freezing temps. Okay, I'm gonna keep a crucifix on me. Now I can hunt. Okay. Let's see if I see ghost orbs. Or dots, I mean. I'm gonna say no. Still the evil though. Okay, I got what I wanted. All I really wanted was the, what you might call it anyway. I just wanted the ingredient thing anyway. I don't care about the rest.
Welcome back.
Oh, I guessed it right. Ha ha! Okay. Now I gotta do this. Skull. What does skull mean? Death? Gotta do this one next. I can find a pumpkin on this one. Okay.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
That is all. Response to everyone. Motion sensor. Cleanse the area with incense. Rent to go some hunting with a crucifix. Oh, and it's storming out. Lovely. Very lovely. It's storming outside. Okay. Okay. Cleanse area, detect with motion. Okay. First, I gotta find where it is. I see the pumpkin first. Big garage. I do not see the pumpkin in here. Okay. What about this room? Negative. Negative. Do I see it anywhere in here? Is that mirrored? Shut a door. Oh, I can summon it. Okay, I don't see the pumpkin down here. Yeah, that takes care of that. Okay, what about this room over here? No pumpkin. This room. No pumpkin. I did not turn that light on. It turned that light on. Well, I think it's around here. Fingerprints. I checked for fingerprints. Where are you? Where are you? I don't see the pumpkin though. Where is this pumpkin at? I need a pumpkin. Where is the pumpkin? A pumpkin? Where are you? It's inside somewhere. have no idea, Matt. I don't see the pumpkin. Do I have to play it first to see the pumpkin? I just want the pumpkin. You know what? Sure, it's a Goryeo. It's definitely not a Goryeo. It's definitely not. Yeah.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Okay. I'll play it again. Now I should find the pumpkin, right? Welcome back.
We've arrived.
Oh, we've
arrived. Equipment and get set up before investigating.
First object.
The curse here seems to be linked to a cursed object.
Yes.
Go and take a closer look. Maybe using it will help your investigation.
Yes, there's a cursed object. Yes. Hopefully it's a Ouija board. With the Ouija board. Pumpkin. Oh, pumpkin. Ah. Ooh. That's an evil ghost. Let me find the pumpkin and get out of here. That's a ghost that'll probably kill me. Okay, I do not see the pumpkin. It's honestly a ghost that'll really probably kill me when it gets the chance. Hey, there it is. Needed. Goodbye. Bye-bye. I'm out. Yeah, I'm out. Okay. I got a random photo. So the house, but I got a random photo. Well, my sanity went down average. A little bit faster. Okay, I'll get a little bit because I got a photo, I think.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
No, okay. I didn't get any meaningful photos. Okay, I think I gotta play it twice for the pumpkin.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. There have been new reports of a cursed object nearby. This must be the reason that the ghost was summoned here. Take a look.
Cursed object.
You may be able to use it to your advantage.
Oh, it's a little bit cold. I don't know if it's freezing temps cold, though. always this computer that it messes with. What? Hold on, I might disconnect the stream for a second accidentally. Okay, now does it work? Yes.
Okay.
I was going to mess with that now. Because my laptop has to mess up with the device at some point. I don't think I made it disconnect at all. That'd be nice if I didn't. Let's look at something real quick. Okay. See something. Okay. Okay, I can go ahead and do that. Grab this, this, and delay. Oh, this house. I should totally find a pumpkin now, though. The quicker I find a pumpkin, the quicker I get out of here. See what the cauldron thing does. That just goes out. Okay. No pumpkin in here. In there. This probably just goes out. Oh no, this one does not. Okay. Laundry room. Pumpkin, where is the pumpkin? Pumpkin. All I want is a pumpkin. The door's open, I went into it. Okay. Upstairs time. The ghost. Where is the pumpkin now? Where are you? Where are you? here. I want the pumpkin though. That's all I want. I don't find a pumpkin. Okay. I'm just gonna guess. I know it's kind of tame. There. Good enough. Okay. Good enough. I want the pumpkin. That's all I want. I want to do the Halloween event. That's it.
Welcome back. Like for bed.
So it's apparently the twins, which would make sense. That does make sense that it was the twins. For everyone, barren sensor, crucifix, EMF reader. Okay. And all they really want is the pumpkin. All I want. The breaker. Oh, did I see it? Is that it over there? Is this out? I got what I wanted. Okay, that's literally all I wanted. I don't care about anything else. This is all I wanted. All I want. Okay.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
I forgot to select the ghost. Oh, it's a good thing I didn't though. Willow Street next. Alright, almost got all the ingredients.
Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. Because here seems to be linked to a cursed object.
Oh, there's a cursed object. Okay. Oh, I forgot to grab the key, didn't I? Yes, I did. Okay, now I got the key. We're good now. Okay. Okay. I remember this. This is an older map. I've not seen the pumpkin yet. And yes, that's all I care about. Turn off the power. Heh. What if it's above me? Okay. Not here. What about here? Is it here? Oh, here's the basement. Okay. Nope, not in there, not in there. That we want it on. Oh, there are rooms here? No. Okay. I'm not seeing the pumpkin anywhere here. Pumpkin's not in there. Already looked in the garage, wasn't there. That's gotta be two stories, right? Or is it not? I suppose it's throwing stuff at me now. Why is it like that? It's almost like there's stairs there. Unless there is stairs there. No? Okay. I think I gotta play the map and then play it again with the pumpkin. Okay. There's a pumpkin outside. Does not seem to be. Okay. Okay, so where's the pumpkin? Where's the pumpkin? Where's the pumpkin? Where's the pumpkin? Pumpkin. Okay. I now see the pumpkin. This is really laid back. I did not get the ghost type, but I'm just trying to get the pumpkin. That's all I want.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
So if I play it now, I should find the pumpkin. If it works out, I think it does. And it has this weird fog effect.
Get set up before investigating. I've got a report that suggests a possible ghost sighting.
Possible ghost sighting. Okay. This is on the other side. I just want the pumpkin. What's right in here? Okay. It's like right here. Are you here? Where are you? Give me a sign. Okay. Oh, I just heard something. Where is this pumpkin at? Wait, is it really not gonna give me a pumpkin again? Skip me on a pumpkin again. Is that what it's doing right now, or do I gotta guess the ghost type or something? I bumped my VR headset. Oi. Okay, we're good. Okay, so. Are you here? Give me a sign. The truck's on the other side too. How much longer Joe can hunt? 2 minutes. Okay. I'm pretty sure it's right in here. Could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure it's in there. Okay, this here. Put it right here. I still don't know where this ghost is. Where are you? Oh, one of them went up. One of them went up. One of them went up. Alright, I'm gonna miss it. I'm gonna miss it. I'm gonna miss it. Wait, wait, wait. One of them went off. Oh, good hunt now. Heh. One of them went off. I heard it. Oh, it's in a garage. Or is it in that room? Ah, I missed that room. Prevent the ghost from hunting with the crucifix. With pleasure. It's in here. Okay, if it starts hunting, that should prevent it from hunting, and it should give me the thing. Let's see how angry the ghost is. Angry? Hehe. Now that I know where it is. It's in the garage. I did not try to hunt yet. Potential freezing temps. Or is this one the ones where it roams? I do not see it on dots. I don't see ghost orbs either. I don't see dots. I don't see ghost orbs. Ghost riding? Is ghost riding one of the things? Oh, it turned the lights off. I just noticed that. Okay. Can I tell from here if there's ghost rating or not? No. It's really tame, actually. Ghost riding, yes. ghost riding. Yes. Okay. Freezing temps, maybe. Let's see if it's freezing temps or not. Oh, it is dots. It is dots. Dots and... I don't know if... I haven't seen ghost orbs, but if it's not spirit box... Okay, we'll try spirit box again. Are you here? Where are you? Give me a sign. Where are you? Oh. Okay, well, it's not sphere box. That leaves a Thay. And here's the pumpkin. Nice. Well, I think it's a Thay. It's supposed to be ghost orbs. I didn't see ghost orbs. Watch it be degen.
Hey,
what did I say? Hey. Oh, now we got the annoying ones. I got three more. 1, 2, and 3. We'll do this one. Okay. We'll do this farmhouse.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. The ghost here seems to be linked to a cursed object. Go and take a closer look. Maybe using it will help your investigation.
I get to walk the salt 10 times. Ah, this one. Okay, I thought I got the pumpkin on this. I think I did. I sucked one, I already got the thing on. I don't know. Come on, let's go see. You know what? We'll leave the default one selected. Hold on. I thought I did that one. I actually thought I did that one.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Apparently, no. I got three more. Okay. I gotta find a pumpkin on it. Okay. Well, let's go do that. Gosh, the time of day is a little bit more helpful. Okay, pumpkin. Pumpkin, 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 pumpkin. Interested in trying to find the pumpkin, honestly. Wherever it is. Where is the pumpkin? Pumpkin, where are you? Where is the pumpkin? I think it'd be this, but apparently not. Be glowing anyway. So I would be able to see it. I keep seeing that glow thing as a pumpkin. Pumpkin thing. Is it up here? No. It is not up here. Oh, there it is. Now all I need to do is survive. I just gotta survive now, okay. That's all I gotta do. Can I survive? I got what I needed. Yes. This is all I want. Care about the other stuff from this, just this. the mimic. It's not the mimic.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Okay. What does this skull mean? Prison. Oh, this one's huge. Lovely. Very lovely.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. There have been new reports of a cursed object nearby. This must be the reason that the ghost was summoned here. Take a look. You may be able to use it to your advantage.
It would be funny if the pumpkin was around here. It's just the wind. I mean, in this case, it is actually just the wind, I think. I don't think they can go here. Okay. I really don't think they can go here at all. I'm just looking for any possible stop, restricted area. Well? This is gonna be fun. Not at all. It's a huge map to be playing by myself. This is a very huge map. Places to hide. I'm not going upstairs yet. I'm gonna look on the first floor first. I just gotta look through every little thing for the pumpkin. I don't even see pumpkins. That tells me I can skip things. Lighting controller. There's apparently a pumpkin on this map somewhere. Where though? The be outside, probably. Can I go this way? No. Now we're going upstairs. If it hunts me and I die, oh well. I just want to find this pumpkin. I might just look it up, honestly. This is getting annoying. Door's open. I've been that way. Stupid pumpkins. See the stupid pumpkins. Not seen one. Oh, there it is. Shit, do I have time? Time to get it before I die. Okay, it's in there. Now let's get the fuck out of here. It would suck if I died right before this. I'm out of there. Okay, got what I needed. Has the ghost even had activity? Yeah, a little bit. That's all I needed. What's that? Goodbye. I could have been hunting, but it wasn't. I don't think I win. You're it, honestly.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Okay. See, so now I gotta do this. I had this one, and then we'll be good with it.
Whoever was here left in a hurry.
This should be kind of easy. This one's all outside. Shouldn't it be too hard? Good, it's on. Very good, the generator is on. I got what I wanted. Okay. It only took 2 hours.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready.
That would have been a violent ghost. Now I think I go back here. I think that's what I do now. Okay.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. The ghost here seems to be linked to a cursed object.
I do something near the cauldron now. If I just put everything in here. I'm just gonna put everything in here. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do now. Hold on. Is there the entrance is over this way or this way? Oh, I really don't remember now. Lovely. Is it here? No? I'm probably very close to dying. Oh no, I found the entrance. Oh, this is bigger than I thought it was. This map's a lot bigger than I thought it would. Hey, hold on. It's gonna lag in a second. Ah. There it goes lagging. Okay, I gotta look up the walkthrough of this. Okay, let's see. Phasmophobia. Nine pumpkins, yes, ingredients. Across the Maple Lodge campsite map. Ah, I gotta find the ingredients on there. No evidence. Ghost. Ghost, I said. Friendly ghost. I go back here. That'll give me all the time I need. It says on any, so hopefully this will count. I hope this will count. Also, I hid my chat, but it's fine. No one's chatting anyway. And get set up before investigating.
No report this time. Be careful. You're going in blind.
Oh, and sure. Oh, it sounds to everyone. Okay, hopefully I can still do this. I started a timer, but it is fine. Hold on. Okay. So I'm gonna put this over here. So the first location. Wait. Two, three, four. Okay, so the first location is through here. Turn right and right again. I go in, I turn right, we find a crate with a pumpkin in it. Let me turn right and make a U-turn to this Hey, with storage above it. This one is storage. Yes. Go through the door and look to your left to find a crate with a pumpkin on it. So I'm gonna buy rotten apples and you grab 3. Okay. Here's the second apple. I had to look it up. Oh well. There's 2 apples. And then I gotta go all the way through here and grab a 3rd apple. Okay, 3rd apple. Okay, there's the 3 apples. Ah, this KVMs are just messing up on me. There goes. Alright, so the location of Eye of Bear. Yes, I had to look this up. Okay, I want to go from the entrance. The cauldron, the phas came shy. We've found lots of forwards. The cauldron, the following screen shots from the side cauldron nearest the map entrance. Head down this pathway and make a left for the restroom. Make a left into. You'll find 2 eyes of bears in the sink. Okay. There's 1. Did I turn this off? No, there you go. Okay. There's 2. Jar of mind, when you reach the front gate. Go straight into the reception building. Just ahead, you'll find 2 paths from Poppy Halloween 23. Jar of Mind, Total Jar. We're just to the left on the coffee table. So it's like Jar of Mind. It is backwards, I have to start over. Okay, there's that. Now I need... Apparently there's a toe in here. Okay, so until oh no, it's going in order. Okay, is there a toe of mine? Is this a okay? So now I need bowl of grins. Bowl of grins is a bowl filled with teeth and it appears to be very gross. Appears to be able to very gross, getting to its a little annoying head. Well, head to the two reception offices and out the back. Then make a right. So go out here. Out the back, make a right, past the first tent. Go straight, but don't go through the storage door. Huh? Okay, so the reception building. Let me make a right past the first tent. Oh, that's the storage thing. Don't go straight, instead make a left and go forward. I'll see a multicolored tarp. I don't see a multicolored tarp. Don't go to the storage, make a left, go forward, turn right, and you see a multicolored tarp. We keep going until you see the stairs in the cabin. Okay. We find a key to go right there on the ground next to the welcome mat. As soon as you enter the cabin, you find the bowl of grins on the right on the counter looking disgusting. It says on the counter on the right. As you enter the cabin, I'll find it on here. There's a door. To the right is here. I don't see it, what? You find right there on the counter looking... Okay, it's like that. It's on like a square counter thing. Ah, this. This map is actually quite big too. Holy fuck. it'd be quicker to go through here. And then go this way. Alright. Light in the dark location. You literally just need a flashlight, so grab one from the van and chuck it in. Let me go get another flashlight then. So I can at least see. Actually, wait a minute. There we go. Lip blossoms. This one's... There's one more in the little inn since it's a... Actually, sorry, you have to make your way to the cabin to get those blossoms, but not inside it. Follow the same direction to get the bowl of greens. Bowl of grins. Alright. Follow the same look. Okay, so go right. Till I see this. Okay, so I'm looking for two skeletons. Interesting, this is on a lake. Ghost event, it's fine. Okay. Instead of going at this afford a bit more, then turn right after the green and red part. But instead of going into the cabin, just walk forward a bit more, turn right after the green part. Ah! It's right here. Okay, I thought that was a fence or something. But okay, I found it. So go on, turn right after the green, there, talk with them too. Good time as well as a flower. Well, that's not it. Ah, it's this. Okay. This is a big map. I did not give you permission to turn off the generator, though. Can I go around this way? I don't know if I can or can't. That's what I want to see. It really doesn't seem like it. Can I? I can. Okay. That just put me right here. Okay, sack of beans location. So you get three little beans like this one, you use to waste time in the lobby when you You can be found on the table near the cauldron. Let me find a way in so I can see where it's pointing. I think it's pointing to this. Three little beanbags. Yes. Okay. There's that. Go back to the reception. Unless you're already on that side of the map. When the map entrance, go straight through both reception offices. Get back into the main area of the campsite. Walk straight, you come across a unlit campfire. Ah, this here. We just find a dirty skull sitting on top of a log. You don't see there because the ghost actually knocked it on the ground. There's a skull around here. See it because it goes such an underground. Ah, it's right here. One of these is a campfire, one of these is the other thing. Ghost event, it's fine. Not this way, okay. That's kind of bright, actually. Okay, it's the other side then. Oh. Take me to the cauldron. That's all I care about. I don't care about anything else, just the cauldron. Okay, I got the skull. Found the same reception office as the Jar of Mind. This is reception. It's a frog. Oh, it is this. It's found on top of the computer, yes. Alright, that should be it. I should get the badge after this. Oh, it made a skull. Whatever responds to the server side, how to fix it if it happens. You might not have registered if you did it on custom mode. Oh fuck. Lovely! I gotta do it all again. Ah. Load into a map only by normal by not choosing. Okay, I still think it's a Raiju. Wrong one. Evidence. Raiju. I turned off the power again, but it's fine. I am leaving now. Well, power's still on. Watch it not be, watch it be the mimic. Heh.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Okay. Halloween. Heh. People. No game, let's see. Let me see what we're going to... I'm trying to make sure I got it. I think I did, though. You completely found Halloween Day. No, okay. I'm trying to find this. Take a trip of the case and badge options. Hold on. Where are badges?
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Oh, I see. I see. I mean, I got the trophy. Halloween 23. Okay. Let's see, what does a... I should have a badge though, what? good enough. I got the trophy. Okay. Okay. That's to the same town. Welcome back. He didn't say it this time, did he? Alright, my KVM search is being annoying. It's being annoying searching Bitcoin computers. Lovely. Let's turn music on real quick. Okay. Shall I keep playing or should I play something else? That's the question. Do I want to play this or something else? Huh. Not sure. Anyone have any idea of what to do right now? I don't. I have no idea what to play right now. Anyone have any idea? To play now. I think I'm gonna change game though. I did the Halloween event. So. Oh, now it switches. If I deliberately press it really, really, really hard. Oh, now I have the opposite issue. 2, 3. Okay, what to play now?
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Welcome back. Okay, there's that event. Let's see, what game to play now? I don't know what game to play now. Anything on Epic? Oh, we'll play this game. Yeah, well, I'll play this game. I forgot this KVM switch is being annoying. Oh, now it's not letting me use either computer, what? I think I know what it is, though. Maybe because it's slightly at an angle, because the big thick USB cords it gave them. Pulling it up where I have it on my desk at. I think that's the issue. For Twitch, let me search. I'll play this game for a little bit. Okay. Let's play this for like 30 minutes. Okay. Start new game. Alright, play this tutorial. Why not? Okay. Did it just... Oh, I thought it just crashed for a second. What am I hearing? Hold on. Is my mic working? Rewind. Hold on. I'll be pissed if it wasn't. It should be. Yeah, it is. Okay, good. Good. Very good. Okay. Rewind. Language is English. Okay. What are all the sticks and I feel it come from? What, do I gotta pick up the sticks now? Yes. What sticks is it talking about? Where are the sticks? Yes, I'm also really blind at things. Oh, these. E. E. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. Nice, they're all together. I gotta go plow it now. Where's the plowing thing? Satisfy. Hunger. Is this the pig? No. Rewind. How do I open the door? Do was hunger. If you pick it up instead of eating, then don't worry. Tab, click on clues, or if you can throw them out and try again. Quench his thirst. Consume. Lead the horse to the plow. It's not going to budge now, but take care of it Sunday. Is this the stable? The barn horse? Or the horses? Whatever. This way. Alright, gotta leave him here. Open all the way. I like how he is WASD. Okay, gotta take it over here and pile this. Go backwards, okay. I gotta plow this. So now. Okay. I gotta try to turn this around. And now. And I gotta plow the whole thing, right? It's not telling me to, but let's plow the whole thing. Let's go one more. Let's go one more with this. Okay. I forget the key. The radical menu. Oh, it's F. Finish. Come get some rest in your pin. I'm on this side. Because the door opens this way. Okay. I'm in here. Don't shut the door. I'm in here. Okay, enter your home. And find the bed. Lie down for a well-deserved rest. Okay, 1 hour, why not? 1955. I gotta find, gather all the grass from a pile by the barn. A pile by the barn. This is the barn. Ah. Is it the hay? Apparently not. Thought it would be this. Huh. Is it over here? No. Wait, what? There's a lot of stuff I can buy. There's a well. I feel like that bucket has a hole in it. That has to be it, right? I can't imagine that's not it. This grass? No. What grass is it meaning? All the grass on a pile by the barn. I would think it's this. It's apparently not. Wait, where'd the horse go? I had a horse. From pile by the barn. I think it's this. I'm probably fertilizing that. Because they're all the grass on pile by the barn. That's the only grass I see. That's only telling me the grass is... What? I guess the grass stays there, okay. I guess that's not it. Because the picture shows it there. Okay. What? Was it right here or something? No. Alright, we can stay in there with the horse then. Oh, once was the horse. Looking for a pile of grass by the barn. Why do I want to kick it? Put it near the composter. What? This is manure. Composter. Help. What is a composter? What does it look like? Compost. Oh, that thing. Okay. Put the empty grass near the composter. Equip the... Use landlord's vision. Ah. I mean, Fluffy's not pointing at it, but... I see. Yes. I did. What else is there? Yes. I did collect all the grass and put it in there. I believe I did collect all the grass chunks. Collect all the gunk using a pitchfork and throw it in a manure pit. Oh, I need the bucket. The bucket was somewhere. How do I pick up the bucket? E? F? Put all the gunk using the pitchfork. And throw it into the manure pit. Collect all the gunk using the pitchfork. Ah, I meant this gunk. I meant this gunk, okay. I would not pick it up with my bare hands. Okay, follow Fluffy and equip a rifle from the table. Okay. I kinda can if the pig is stuck. I kind of can't. I really kinda can't. I really, really kind of can't. I kind of really can't follow. It's stuck here. what table? It won't let me open this door. Well, obviously not there. This table? No. All this junk in the yard. That'd be over here, but... what table? You know what? Yes. Let's restart. Well, now that I know what I'm doing, at least a little bit, hopefully the pig won't get stuck. I can skip this, it's fine. Okay. I gotta look at the pig. Three, two, I know the sticks are here, so one. Find me something to eat. Lead the horse to the plow. Alright, now I gotta open these. Okay, leave real quick. Okay, now I know I'm going over this way. This is no proper place. I'm gonna do it anyway. We gotta make sure it works, right? Ah, yeah, it's right here. Hey, we got it stuck. Okay. Enough. I mean, this doesn't have to be straight, but it'd probably look better if it was. Okay. turn around. Yes, I'm doing this really badly now. Okay. I can go in circles. Wait, hold on. Uh-oh. Hold on. Got like my internet messing up. Okay, is everything good now? I think so. Finish. Oi. You know, you can stay there. I don't need you again right now anyway. That spoiled the pig. Okay. Put the gun inside back. Now I have to drag it out again. I know what I'm doing now. I gotta get the pitchfork. Actually, it's over here. Right where the pig is. No? Oh no, it's gonna make me set it down first. Now it's gonna make me get the pitchfork. Now that I know what I'm doing, it's a little bit faster. Now that the pig isn't stuck, I can't feed the pig. Oh no, probably wants me to. Probably wants me to do this. I don't want to shoot the bird. I don't want to do that. I don't want to shoot the birds. This game's evil. I don't want to shoot the birds. Grrrr! does that sound? Morning already? Oh, in the village. But there's also more tools to John. Let us trade. Okay. Oh, here.
Ba-da-da.
No, we want the strong stuff. We want to go straight for the strong stuff. That's what we gotta do now. The plow, the horse, and the cow will go too soon. I had to sell the cow, the horse, the plow, the cow, the horse. Oh, water. Can I feed the pig? Oh, okay. Oh, you're asleep. Okay, then. Okay. A tornado or oh, fire. Oh, I'm drunk. Bucket's over here. Right? No? Oh no, the bucket's over this way. Need a bucket of water. Oh, that's drinking from the well. I need the bucket. How do I get the bucket? Ah, this bucket. I see. Is it this? Okay. Now you go quick. Easy to fill the bucket. Okay. Okay. How do I get up there? Am I live or am I not live? Okay. I gotta end here. Holy fuck. My bitrate is, 800? Zero? Normally it's not this trash. Let's see if it can recover. Recover by the time I count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nope. Well, this game is fun actually, but my ISP, I'm gonna play this more. But my ISP said no. So I'm gonna try this real quick. Oh yeah, I'll get it up here. How do I get up there? How do I get up there? The hell? No, that's not it. That's not it either. I knew I had more data on my phone. I was just streaming from my phone, but stupid T-Mobile like, ha, data cap. How do I get up here? Can my internet work? This stream is courtesy of Mediacom. Such a good quality ISP. I don't know how I get up there. You gonna tell me how to get up there? Okay then. Well, I'm gonna sit here struggling, hoping my internet would get better. This is start this day from the beginning. Sure, why not? I don't care. My internet's messing up. Hate to end the stream this way, but blame Mediacom.